A Denver 7 News alert now. One person has been killed in a plane crash in Chaffee County. A Denver 7 viewer shared this video with us on Facebook. You can see the smoke there billowing from the scene. Investigators say the experimental aircraft crashed. It caught fire. This is about a mile north of Buena Vista. It was about 12:30, and the NTSB is now involved in the investigation.